and start his presentation. Sir.
Namaste. Thank you, sir. Give me a minute. I will open up the slides. Okay. Namaskar. Thank you very much. I really, really appreciate the initiative that, Ashok Meenawala ji and everybody else, in the system trying to, मैं थोड़ा हिंदी में बात करना चाहता हूँ मेरा थोड़ा टूटा पूटा हिंदी में तो थोड़ा आप एडजस्ट कर लीजिए प्लीज काफी लोगों ने लिखा है कि वी शुड स्पीक इन इंग्लिश सो आई ट्राई एंड डू अ लिटिल बिट हियर एंड देयर इन इंग्लिश ऑल्सो सो शायद सबके लिए कुछ मिनिमम कॉमन प्रोग्राम कर लेते और थोड़ा मैं कुछ डिशुम डिशुम करने के लिए थोड़ा आपसे परमिशन पूछता हूँ थोड़ा गुस्सा मत हो जाइए प्लीज आपको कुछ डिशुम डिशुम करना है तो पहले ही बोल दीजिए मैं थोड़ा कम कर लेते तो ये ठीक है क्या आप व्हाट कैन वी रियली डू मेरा सब 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 समय में वही होता है कि What can we do, right? अभी अभी हमने कुछ 90 मिनट स्टाफ लोगों से एक बहुत अच्छा सेशन किया हूँ तो शायद उसका लर्निंग्स भी है हमको इस सेशन में आगे लेके जाने के लिए मेरा प्रश्न यह है कि हम सब लोगों के लिए आप लोगों ने या हम सब लोगों ने एक हफ्ते में अभी चला गया एक हफ्ते तो चला गया राइट तो क्या किए हम राइट वही बोल रहा हूं मैं तो मेरा प्रश्न को थोड़ा बुरा मत मानिए प्लीज प्लीज डोंट मिस्टेक मी प्लीज टाइप व्हाट डिड यू डू फॉर वन वीक तो अभी मेरा भी थोड़ा नया कुछ लर्निंग्स है इसमें राइट तो क्या किया आपने प्लीज टाइप 350 पीपल तो अच्छा हुआ कि हमने कुछ कैपेसिटी एक्सपेंशन रात में किए अशोक सर और मितेश जी ने राइट तो प्लीज टाइप कर लीजिए कि आप लोगों ने क्या क्या किया राइट बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है क्योंकि दैट विल टेल अस शायद हमने कुछ बहुत मुश्किल से एक हफ्ते का छुट्टी मिल गया इसीलिए हमने घर में बैठे घर का खाना खाए लंच घर का खाना खाए वो भी काफी लोगों के लिए इट्स अ बिग बेनिफिट फॉर मेनी ऑफ अस वी स्पेंड टाइम विथ आवर फैमिलीज करेक्ट है राइट व्हाट एल्स राइट आई रियली वांट टू पुश यू टू आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस राइट I'm also seeing sometimes it disappears. Ah, cool. Nothing. Very nice. I like that word, nothing. Right? And I'm pushing you guys, right? Please give me permission. I want you guys to tell me that, please, I'll be asking you those tough questions. Family started, new hobbies, okay, exploring what courses I can do. Urish, namaste. I contacted all the, oh my God, this is super fast. Right? I've learned my eating habits, okay, prepared cooking, prepared long list of to improve business. I like that. Nitin ji, namaskar. Right, reading, workout, family time, trying to stay away from business, played old games, very nice. Right, customer buying analysis for targeting, okay. So, reading Rich Dad, Poor Dad, hopefully you'll become richer. Right, played old games, trying to learn, synced contacts, working on new product development, learned a new team collaboration software, okay, very nice. Right, so that's, I think, main seedha bolta hu, shayad wo hi hai difference owners or staff ke liye. राइट स्टाफ जनरली 99% सेड 98% सेड कुछ नहीं किया सर हमने छुट्टी ले लिया था राइट सो मेरा उन लोगों के लिए वही प्रश्न था कि आपका बॉस इज गिविंग यू सैलरी फॉर सिटिंग एट होम एंड व्हाट आर यू डूइंग राइट तो एक हफ्ते चला गया चलो चला गया तो और दो हफ्ते व्हाट कैन वी डू इन द नेक्स्ट टू वीक्स सो दैट वी आर तंदुरुस्त एंड रेडी होपफुली वील ओपन अप ऑन द 15th of April और व्हाटएवर इज द डेट the question to all of us is, and you know, the fast answer, Arayato, that's the fun part of these kind of stuff, right? 350 people, right? Many of you have done business development, main bolta hu sabka, you know, generically business development. I did learn something, ye kiya. Some people are on personal holiday, ek hafte, shayad may not be 100%, but I took time off to spend time with the family, learn something. But quickly, if I see, I didn't see, sorry if I'm wrong, right, maafi chahta hu, ki customer connect nahi mila, right? Up, you can all scroll. I can't scroll so fast, but you have the time, you can scroll, right? But wo customer connect nahi mila, right? And if you see the slide, I please type, yes, you can see the slide, right? Okay, Neeraj Jain says, I connected with customers. Okay, I'll come back to that, Neeraj. Some of us have done this automated SMS blast, right? I hope you're well and, you know, corona, wagara, right? Not sufficient, right? Again and again, main bol raha hu ki, please, you know, maaf kar dijiye, main aap logon ko pushing you, right? Pulling your leg, I will do for fun, right? I shayad aapka permission hai. But I really want us, all of us, to think. Last 1 month, we've been doing these webinars. Some of my you know, members are also here. You can see my slide, right?
You need to put your camera down slightly.
Fine?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Right? So, out of sight is out of mind. Right, and I'll give you one of the best examples that I have learned in the last 4 days. The Facebook advertisement costs have halved, 50% ho gaya hai, Facebook advertisement ka costs. Right, iska matlab kya hai? All of us have pulled back advertising, saying that are kuch to hone wala nahi hai, to kyun kharcha karne ka hai? Kyun kharcha karne ka hai? But aapne, if you have read that book called you know, Blue Ocean Strategy, this is Blue Ocean. Right? Nobody is in the market. 50% of the money is, you know, I can reach all of, I mean, really, really speaking, yesterday we took that call saying that we need 500 people ka subscription, right? Otherwise, Zoom ka 100 hai, right? So you're at 364 people online, right? Impossible to get 364 people when the business is up and running, correct? So this is really hamara sabka opportunity hai. खाली फेसबुक का एग्जांपल दे रहा हूं क्योंकि उनका डेटा बाहर आ गया है, राइट? दैट इज कमिंग लिटरली फ्रॉम द डिजिटल मार्केटिंग टीम्स सेइंग दैट द फेसबुक कॉस्ट हैव हाफ एंड दिस इज द टाइम टू मेक योर फिजिकल योर वर्चुअल डिजिटल प्रेजेंस फेल्ट, राइट? सो हमारा फैमिली के लिए कुछ कर रहे हैं, हमारा कुछ, यू नो, आई एम डूइंग सम एक्स वाई जेड इंटरनली, फाइन. बट मेरा ये रिक्वेस्ट ये है कि आप, हम सब लोगों ने अगले दो हफ्ते, दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स, राइट फ्रॉम टूडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी गॉट 2 weeks टाइम, राइट? 2 weeks ऑफ सुपर बेनिफिशियल टाइम, राइट? तो वॉट कैन वी डू, राइट? दैट्स रियली द क्वेश्चन टू ऑल ऑफ अस. एंड हूएवर इज पोस्टिंग, प्लीज पोस्ट इट एज एवरीबॉडी सो दैट एवरी वन ऑफ अस कैन सी द रिमार्क्स, अनलेस यू हैव समथिंग वेरी पर्सनल टू से. Blue Ocean is the simultaneous pursuit of differentiation and low cost to open up a new market. Wow, double Sony, haji, right? I am going to swim in a place where nobody is there or less number of people is there, right? Red Ocean is the place where sab sharks hain, right? So, dukan khul gaya, to red sharks. Everybody is on advertising, everybody discounting, everybody is going all over the place. But here is our opportunity, saying that what can we do to connect? I go back to morning example. I asked people, I said, aap log kya kar rahe hain, right? Simplest is, let's say, Facebook Live. Like, we are also learning Zoom, right? So like that, maybe we are, some of us are not comfortable in going on Facebook Live, right? Mera ek chota sa chota retailer hai, main pata nahi Mahesh ji yahan hai kya nahi. Day after tomorrow is Shri Ram Navami. I think first time he is doing Facebook Live Shri Ram Navami Puja, right? I don't know how many people will come, but the point is that if I'm sitting at home, main ghar mein baitha hu, mujhko dusra kaam nahi hai, main Facebook upar niche ja raha hu, shayad itne baar dekha hai to teen baar aata hai wahi slide, right? So use digital media is the number one request, suggestion, advice, whatever word you want to use, right? Go be visible to your customers. But before that, I really want to pick your brains, right? And please type some more. What will you do over the next 2 weeks, right? I'm just giving you some ideas, but I'll move to the next slide in the meantime, right? There are lots of you, right? Aap please type kar lijiye ki kya karna chahiye aap log, hum sab log. Jaldi, right? What are you planning to do in the next 2 weeks? Yes, online tutorial for sales team. Okay. Deep thinking to reach clients. Okay. I've started a course at Harvard, at Yale. Very nice. Strategies, best practices for better business in tough times. Okay. To do achieve list for the rest of the year. Fine. Connect to customers personally. Okay. To train my staff. Okay. Check your company health, etc., etc. Okay. Take up some courses, contact existing customers and vendors. Okay, so Ayagabi. Okay, again, you see the trend. Okay, and again, I'm pushing you guys. We just spoke, abhi baat kiya hai ki blue ocean strategy hai. Correct? Hai? Blue ocean opportunity hai. Lekin pura feedback abhi tak kya aaya hai? Mera business ko kaise badhayenge? But there's one important message we are missing. Okay. This is the message. Can you see my new screen, please? Serial number one. Right. What is written there? Serve the society. I'm very small to be advising you or suggesting to you, please. I request your, forbearance for me, my apologies to you. But basically what I'm saying is, this is the blue ocean opportunity. I'm not saying that I need to pat my back saying that humne itna kaam kar rahe hain, social service kar rahe hain, ye kar rahe hain, wo kar rahe hain. Lekin abhi kiye to hamara benefit ye hai ki humne ye samay mein humne service kar rahe hain. Shayad humne association sab log bana ke paise donate kar rahe hain. Maine wo is necessary. But iske saath individually showrooms kya kar sakte hain. The best example is somebody I know, he has distributed 5,000 masks. Ek nahi hai, do nahi hai, char nahi hai, right? And he can't, wo unka gaon ka population hai 2 lakh, right? His inventory is 2 kilos, right? So you can imagine if a person with 2 kg, Mahesh ji, right, from a small town called Bead, I think Bid is a district or taluka, whatever, right? Right? If a person from that, we spoke about it some 15 days back, right? I said, no, we should be able to do something for this. So he went around, obviously you can't get 5,000 masks, right? Unhe kya kiya hai? Kapda leke aaya hai, koi tailor ko pakda hai, unhe tailor se banwaya hai. Wo N95 mask hai kya? Nahi hai. But still, he has done something. Right, and in that space, in that mask, he has got his showroom ka branding. Abhi bataiye ki shayad unka, yes, we have distributed, Ashish says, we have distributed 2,000 masks, given full t-shirts to corona warriors, food packets. Yeah, right, very nice. Right, we from GRT providing food packets to the police and health department workers from corporations. Right, so very nice. My only request to you is, we really need to take it to the next higher level, right. And that's why very carefully I'm writing it here, saying that you need visibility also, because as an industry, our challenge is that we are not seen as the, a very nice, you understand what I'm saying, right? So this is the opportunity to improve our public relations with the society. This is the opportunity for us to go and help. And I don't have to tell you that humne kuch abhi kiye to shayad hum saaf kaafi logon ne humko bataya hai ki humka returns isse hi jyada hai, right? I understand lots of you guys are doing, right? Namaskar. But my point is, can you do double? Can you do triple, right? This is the opportunity, right? If you have done 2,000 masks, can you do 6,000 masks or 8,000 masks? If you're giving food to some 300 people, today just now somebody said, we are doing 1,200 people ka food distribution provisions for 1 month or whatever. Right? So not only should you be doing, you should seem to be doing. Right? I mean, some people will do quietly, but maybe from a branding personally, if you don't want publicity, you do personally. But if you want to improve the brand image, ultimately we are all here in the business ke liye aaye hain, right? Hamara publicity visibility bhi chahiye. Dusra point ye hai ki again in your market, whichever market hum log hain, shayad very small number of people are doing it. Again, it is, we just now started this point, blue ocean. Right? So if, and you just imagine if all the jewelers come together, right? Then it goes in the branding of the association or the local jeweler association or whatever. Then the market is recognizing, haji, you know, sab log the, lekin jewelers logo ne humko kuch kiya hai. Whether police station ho sakta hai, health ho sakta hai, kuch bhi ho sakta hai. That's point number one. Abhi tak kaisa chal raha hai? Please type okay, not okay. Right? I need a little bit of feedback. You need to unmute, need to, once the webinar is over. Okay, cool. Right? Okay. So, second point, right? Okay, good. Make sense? Okay, fine. Right? Hope you're not getting upset. Dishum. Okay? Right? Customer connect is very important, right? Maybe it looks very simple. Maybe we have done, if you have done, very nice. But really we need to move to the next level. Sab jagah pe, you know, if you've seen my training, I talk about this, you know, getting to the next higher level of customer service, right? You have to connect, but you cannot connect and say, sir, amara mal kab lenge? Yeah, when are you coming to my showroom, right? Not acceptable. Right. I don't want to name a brand, but yesterday I got a message from my market here saying that I'm doing an anniversary sale and we are having a 5% or 10% discount. Yesterday or day before. Which means what? Koi automation ho gaya tha, wo automatically humko message aa gaya tha. Jewelry brand. Okay. So very clear that it is not synchronizing in the system, right? So how can you engage with the system? Kitne baar bolenge, abhi, you know, aap kaise hai, right? I hope all of us are very lucky. You know, we are all healthy. We have the time. Can you do virtual tombola? Right? And it's a simple idea which you can implement. Give away prices. Understand your cost of customer acquisition. If you know your cost of customer acquisition is 500 rupees, I'm willing to give away 600, 700 rupees for every customer who can come to me once I open the showroom. The only way I can get that customer in is I have to figure out a way to give you something. And something like a virtual tombola, you have enough number of people. Can I do it 10 people? Can I do it 100 people? Can I do it on Facebook Live? Can I do it on this kind of a Zoom conference? It's all up to you. But if we start, English is okay, Hindi is okay, please tell. Right? Okay, right? So if you know that aapko malum hai ki mujhko ek naya customer acquisition cost kya hota hai, right? So if I humko ek naya customer dukan ke andar leke aane, ek aadmi ko bahar se andar dukan ke andar leke aane ke liye mujhko kitna kharcha hota hai, mera pura kharcha nikalne, mera sale itna hai, turnover itna hai, mera raw material cost or making charge nikal diye to mujhko ye kitna kharcha hota hai, right? Wo rental hai, salary hai, mera profitability, wo sab hai. Usko aapne kitna bills banaya, usme divide kar diye to aapko shayad andaza 1000 rupees ya 500 rupees, 1000 rupees shayad mil sakta hai. Wo hai mera customer acquisition. Wo hai mera virtual tombola ka price. Ek de sakta hai, do de sakta hai kya, char de sakta hai kya, wo aapki marzi. But suddenly what I am doing is, I am seeding the market. I am seeding up. I'm not saying that everybody, if all of us do it, will be successful. Everybody will get 500 tombola invites, right? But the point I'm saying is, mera point wahi hai ki, aisa hamara opportunity hai ki, oops, mera computer is going or somebody is typing something. Okay, right? Please. right? So that is the second opportunity, figure it out and see what else we can do with customer connect. Third point, I'm assuming everybody in this group is definitely playing the salary. Some people said, in fact, that is staff, people said, sir, hamara salary aa gaya. I said, good. Aapka salary aa gaya, aap kya kar rahe ho? Unke liye alag question hai. Lekin hum owners hain, humne salary de rahe hain, and it is our right, if not 10 hours a day, at least to spend 2 hours learning something. That's what I told sab logon ke liye, wahi bola hai ki aapko tanka mil raha hai, to aapka responsibility ye hai ki aapne ek ghanta ya do ghanta aisa kuch naya seekhe. Kaise, kya kya naya seekhne ka hai? Aapko jewelry ke bare mein seekhne ka hai, aapne customer handling ke bare mein seekhne ka hai, aapne customers ko conversion kaise improve karein. This is my favorite bottle, right? Ye haldi ka bottle hai. आपके कन्वर्शन में 66 जनरली 66 काफी लोग हैं. आई एम अस्यूमिंग 66% इज द कन्वर्शन, 34% इज नॉन कन्वर्शन. इसका मतलब है कि कस्टमर केम इनटू माय शोरूम, डिड नॉट बाय. नाउ आई विल आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन, कस्टमर केम विद मनी इन हर पॉकेट और पर्स, शी इज गोइंग बैक. आप बताइए, हाउ डज इट फील टू यू? प्लीज टाइप. Very, very bad. Very bad. Unhappy, angry. Oh, Hindi maybe bolo na. Terrible. Your English is fine for all to understand. Good going. Okay, cool. Uncomfortable. There is scope for improvement. Failed. Angry about myself. Yeah. Correct. And this is the challenge for all of us. Right? Hamara paas maal nahi hai. सर वो इतना ये कुछ ऐसा 10 किलो का एक फिंगर रिंग पूछा, अंडरस्टैंडेबल. वो पूछता है 5 ग्राम का एक फिंगर रिंग, आपके पास 500 पड़ा हुआ है और हमने एक फिंगर रिंग नहीं बेच सकते हैं, या वो इतना कम में दाम में पूछ रहा है कि हमारा पास होता ही नहीं, या हमारा स्टाफ ने अंदर से बाहर नहीं निकालते हैं, राइट? ये सब रेगुलर प्रॉब्लम्स है. ये ऐसा नहीं है कि छोटा दुकान है, बड़ा दुकान है, यू नो ओनर बैठेगा नहीं बैठेगा, ओनर है तो दिखाएंगे नहीं दिखाएंगे. नो, एंड वी हैव ऑल इन्वेस्टेड आई डोंट नो व्हाट 20 tons ऑफ 80 tons और 800 tons टुगेदर एज एन इंडस्ट्री, राइट? एंड वी हैव ए 34% नॉन कन्वर्शन इन आवर शोरूम. यू नो वी कैन डू डिशुम डिशुम एंड से नहीं सर मेरा पास 85% है, मेरा पास 90% है, बट द पॉइंट इज दैट वी आर रियली, समबडी इज राइटिंग ऑन माई स्क्रीन, प्लीज स्टॉप, राइट? So that should not happen, right? So clearly there is a homework for the staff, right? आपको मालूम है कि आप लोगों ने कुछ काफी कुछ कर रहे हैं, right? Huge competition in choice and pricing, more of English, please. Okay, ठीक है. Can you turn off their video? No, sir. I'm too on this. Okay, that's fine. So this is easy. To decentralize homework to your staff is very easy, right? But I will talk about what should we as the opening of your angry with yourself saying that conversion nahi ho raha hai. How do you have to make that we want to be to higher level now? Voice is breaking?
No.
Okay, please proceed. Okay. So now this is serious stuff, okay? Jokes apart, leg pulling apart, decentralization apart, you know, pushing the problem down some staff apart, this is serious stuff. The buck stops with us. We are the owners, the responsibility is ours. More than that, I think the money is ours, right? And if you're taking money from the bank, you have to pay him also. So seriously, like somebody I think mentioned, create 3 plans. What I call वो red, yellow और yellow नहीं आता था इसीलिए blue डाला हूं मैं. एक red color plan है, एक realistic plan है, एक optimistic plan है, right? देखते हैं कि you know गॉड फॉरबिड कुछ नहीं होने वाला, एक महीने दो महीने तीन महीने, दो महीने एक महीने के बाद या 15 दिन के बाद हम दुकान खुलेंगे, एक महीने दो महीने कोई कस्टमर नहीं आए, राइट, देन आई हैव वन प्लान क्लियरली, सैलरी स्टॉप नहीं कर सकते हैं, शायद वो एसी ऑफ कर सकते हैं लेकिन उसका यू नो कुछ तो कुछ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल भरना पड़ता है, फैक्ट्रीज है, आई सॉ श्रीनिवासन सर, राइट, देयर इज सम अमाउंट ऑफ एक्सपेंडिचर एंड आई करंटली फोकस ऑन रिटेलिंग, देयर इज यू नो समबडी हैज अ रेंटल, रेंटल देने का है, सो दैट्स द बेरेस्ट मिनिमम ब्रेक इवन, राइट, एंड आई लाइक मिस्टर वॉरेन बफेट्स एक बहुत बड़ा स्टेटमेंट था, when the tide goes down you will see who is naked, right, when the tide is going up everybody is saying oh my god fantastic whatever I touch is really gold, right, but when the tide goes down, right, when the market is down, customers are not coming and I have a huge overheads to cover on a daily basis or a monthly basis, that is when I will know how strong I am, right, so I've written here break even cash required to run, right, it can be 25,000 rupees for somebody, it could be I don't know, maybe 2.5 crores for somebody, right? But clearly, at least, हमारे पास अभी time है कि बस इस काम को इतना चाहिए तो है मालूम है, right? लेकिन आपको ये number होना चाहिए, भाई हमको 2 crore चाहिए। ये 2 crore कहाँ से आएगा, right? That is the challenge, right? I full respects to all of you. You're all running 15, 20, 30 years business. मल्टीपल करोड़ ऑफ बिजनेस, आई एम नॉट द वन टू यू नो आपको कुछ यू नो ऐसा सलाह देने के लिए, लेकिन मेरा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ये है कि हमने आपको एक मिरर दिखा सकता है क्या, शायद आपने काफी लोग ने किया है कि ये है ये है ये है ये है ये कर रहे हैं ये है कर, बट यूज मी एज ए साउंडिंग बोर्ड, राइट, लिसन दिस फेलो इज सेइंग समथिंग, कैन आई टेक समथिंग अवे, राइट, कैन आई इम्प्लीमेंट इट, दैट्स रियली माई my one request to all of you. Anand Singh ji says, please free to dole out advisors. Yes, sir. Sure, sure. So that's the point, right? So if I say that I'm just taking an example and I say whatever, right? Mitesh, you can tell me 1 crore divided by 50,000 rupees. 50,000 rupees is my actual, my ticket size. My profit is say 5,000 rupees. 1 crore is my cost to run the business. So 1 crore divided by 5,000, kitna? 200. 200?
200.
So I need these 200 customers come what may. Correct? All of you agree? Right? I see a lot of eyes. Right? Jugraj, Prem Lal. Aray, please, whoever that kid is writing on my screen, please stop. We know we are all working from home. Prem Mehra, Rajesh Khandelwal, Ankit Jain, Gauram Sridhar, Ankit Bola. Thank you guys, Sanjay. Thank you guys, so many of you. My. Okay. 2,000. Okay, you need 2,000. 1 crore divided by 5,000.
5,000 is 2,000.
Okay, 2,000, right? Now, if you want the 2,000 customers, I'm assuming, you know, that is the only money that we have, right? Kamal Singhaniyaji, Namaste, right? You need to figure out whether you can get 2,000 customers on day one. Let's assume it is 15th of April to 15th of May, right? Are we really in a position to get 2,000 customers? Probably not. Unless, you know, the gold rate falls so low that, you know, there'll be a run on our shops, right? If that is not going to happen, because that on 50,000 rupees, 45,000 rupees, anyways, your material cost, right? So you cannot bring that back. Right, so you're really having a 5,000 rupees and you're not paying yourself, you're not paying every other expenditure, but the critical cash out, right? I need 2,000 customers. Now, will I get, हमारे पास 2,000 customers आ सकता है क्या? वो सोचने का है. शायद थोड़े लोगों को बड़े बड़े jewelers हैं इधर, शायद उनको 2,000 आ सकता है, right? But if I'm a small jeweler and I need 500 customers, शायद मुश्किल है. Let's face that fact, right? So like that, you need to break it down and saying, sir, ये नहीं होने वाला है. ये नहीं होने वाला है. That's why it is my most pessimistic plan, right? Then you do say that, nahin, I think I can get 500 customers. इसके लिए मेरा एक realistic plan, right? तीसरा आप डाल दीजिए. आप optimistic तो सब लोग हैं, right? Probably there is no, you know, उतना fight नहीं. लेकिन assume that it will be hopefully a realistic मार्केट में भी एक महीने के बाद खुलेगा शायद, राइट? हम खुलने के बाद एक महीने के बाद शायद नॉर्मल सी आएगा, राइट? देन यू स्टार्ट बिल्डिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट 3 months और 6 months. आई डोंट नो, अभी पता नहीं है कि अक्षय तृतीया कैसे जाएगा, राइट? देन वन पॉइंट दैट आई वुड लाइक टू से इज हाउ कैन यू कंजर्व कैश, राइट? दैट इज ग्लोबल स्टेटमेंट, right? What can I do? And I have only one point there, right? All of us are sitting on enough and more inventory, right? I don't think hamara koi nahi bol sakta hai ki mera paas inventory nahi hai. Saleable inventory nahi hai, isiliye mera paas ye 34% dead inventory baitha hai, right? Aapke paas inventory nahi hai, customer bahar ja raha hai, wo alag hi baat hai. Lekin hamara paas pura 100 kgs, 200 kgs, 2 ton, 3 ton ka stock hai, फिर भी कस्टमर जा रहा है, तो देन आई गो बैक एंड से क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम है, क्या 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 प्रॉब्लम है, काफी है हमारे पास, राइट? सो गो बैक, डू सम लर्निंग, लाइक आई सेड, यू नो, गो लर्न, ट्रेन योर स्टाफ, 21 डेज हैबिट, राइट? वो 21 इज मिनिमम पास मार्क, राइट? वो लोग बोलते हैं 35 चाहिए, 65 चाहिए, वट एवर इट इज, बट आई थिंक द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज बिल्ड ए प्लान. I would think whenever the day opens, at least, and this is वो मेरा छोटा experience है, ये 300, 400 retailers के पास one to one, you know, काम करने के बाद, right? आप ही बताइए, मैं मेरा experience बाद में बताता हूँ. आपके पास एक annual plan है क्या? बताओ ना, please type, you have an annual plan. 1920 का था क्या? No. That's the answer. 1 yes. 2, 3, 4, 5 yes. That's the answer. So, I think this is the story from some, Lewis Carroll. She's in a road and she asked that little rabbit, "Are, which road should I take?" And the rabbit says, "Where do you want to go?" She says, "I don't know." So she says, "Then farak nahi padta hai ki kaun sa road rasta leke jaoge." So aapke paas ye annual plan shayad kafi logon ke paas hai, right? Yes, we had, but didn't work out accordingly. Then there's a problem with the plan, which is improvable. You are at least one step ahead of the mark of the rest of us who don't even have a plan. Hamara paas plan hi nahi hai, right? So मेरा पास प्लान है तो मैं बोल सकता हूँ कि मुझको 2 किलो चाहिए था माल, लेकिन हमने 1 ही किलो किया है, 50% है मेरा टारगेट अचीवमेंट. लेकिन आपके पास 1 किलो या 2 किलो या 20 किलो का प्लान ही नहीं है, तो आपने, मेरा और एक थोड़ा एक जोक है, क्योंकि आप लोग ओनर्स हैं, मैं बोलता हूँ, यू आस्क द ओनर इन द वर्स्ट ऑफ टाइम, सॉरी, यू आस्क द सेल्समैन इन द वर्स्ट ऑफ टाइम, कैसे है बिजनेस? अरे सर बढ़िया है. बट आपने यू आस्क द ओनर इन द बेस्ट ऑफ टाइम, कैसे है बिजनेस? अरे सर क्या बताएंगे, आपको पता नहीं है, पूरा रोने का कहानी, राइट? सो दैट्स रियली व्हाट वी आर ऑल, मेनी ऑफ अस, इन द बेस्ट ऑफ द टाइम द सेल्समैन, द ओनर विल से नहीं सर कुछ नहीं चलता है, बट इन द वर्स्ट ऑफ द टाइम द सेल्समैन विल से अरे एवरीथिंग इज फैंटास्टिक, राइट? सो पॉइंट आई एम सेइंग इज प्लीज पुट टुगेदर अ प्लान, इवन इफ इट इज 50% right, it is good enough, right? So the only question that I will, voice is still breaking, please type, right? Okay, right? Put together the plan saying that mera paas red color, yellow color, traffic light is a fantastic example. Ek red light ka program hona chahiye, ek yellow light ka hona chahiye, ek green light ka hona chahiye. If I can do this much of turnover, this is my, you know, this is my sales expenditure, this is my marketing expenditure, this is what I think I can do. If this is my, hey, green ho gaya to mera paas paisa hai kharcha karne ke liye. Lekin hum ulta karte hain kyunki humko ye top line ya profit ka target nahi malum. Isliye humne kafi 2-3 din pehle humne kisi se baat kar raha tha, right? Nahi, humne ek 1.25 lakhs Instagram mein bhej rahe hain, expenditure kar rahe hain, lekin humko pata hi nahi hai ki kya ho raha hai. Main bola aapka plan kya hai? प्लान तो नहीं है, तो प्लान नहीं है तो ये 1.25 लाख होना चाहिए या 20 लाख होना चाहिए या 10,000 होना चाहिए, आपको कैसा पता है? नहीं सर नहीं. तो द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन टू यू इज आपके पास, मैं उल्टा बोलता हूं, उस समय भी बता रहा था, आपके पास ये कस्टमर एक्विजिशन कॉस्ट होना चाहिए. एंड आई टेक थिंग इट, यू नो, विल नॉट गो टू पेसिमिज्म, शायद हमने रियलिस्टिक का प्लान बनाएंगे. कैसे बनाएंगे? हमको 10 या 15 या 20 एक्स्ट्रा कस्टमर्स चाहिए. ये 15 कस्टमर्स के लिए 15, आई वांट 15 न्यू कस्टमर्स. हमको 15 न्यू कस्टमर्स चाहिए तो मुझको 1000 रुपीज आई रिक्वायर पर न्यू वॉक इन. होपफुली आई विल कन्वर्ट 66%. So that means I need 15,000 rupees. Now I have this 15,000 rupees, which is my cost of customer acquisition. Where will I spend this 15,000 rupees? On Instagram, on Facebook, on WhatsApp? I don't know what that is. That aapka, you know, somebody said when I was talking to them about this Facebook Live, he said, sir, our customers internet use hi nahi karte hain. So customers are not using internet. There's no point in spending money on Facebook Live. क्योंकि मेरा पसंद है कि मुझको Facebook Live पसंद आता है, कि ऐसा मतलब नहीं है कि हमने जाके 15,000 रुपए Facebook Live ads डाले. तो आपका कस्टमर किधर है, वहां वो आपका 15,000 रुपए खर्चा करने का है. Congratulations, sir, to everybody. 444 is an amazing number. Right, you know, for our industry, I think 444 is a very amazing number. But just to you know,
we are already planning to seek higher numbers in the
sir, next please seminar. Do, because you know, there is another guy who is doing. He has got, I think, 6,000 registrations today. He teaches how to do digital stuff. He's got 6,000 registrations. Wow. Right, so that's the market in this country. So 400 is a pretty good number, but I think it's a huge opportunity for all of us to you know, grow. I think with that, I'm open for questions. You please type. We will take one by one. If there are any other point that I want, we have some plans. Like Ashok ji said that, you know, it's a long haul. So all answers we may or may not be covered, or I may not be the right person to cover. But now is the time to, Pradyumna Agarwal, let's do a little higher level questions. Then we'll take out these things like, you know, night stock and all that stuff. Avinash Gupta, please guide how to plan. Okay.
Shivram sir, if you could just throw a light on the annual plan. I can see many of the people have asked that question.
Okay. So
can we sum up on the recommendations?
Fine. Shall I just do the 3-4 slides once so that, you know, this is very simple, very obvious. Sabko malum hai, right? Gopal ji, namaskar. I see some of the people I know, namaskar, right? First is, honestly, mera personal experience hai, shayad aap logon ke paas kaafi hai, mera se jyada hai, right? My reward, if I can use the word reward, right? Last 3-4 months, my approach to social service has increased significantly, right? Whether it is whatever little I can contribute in terms of donation, but more importantly, in terms of knowledge sharing, that's what I really, you know, have to share, right? Returns are far, far, far better than what I could have really, really imagined, right? So please, please do that. Very, very obvious. Customer connect, point number two. Please do. This is the time, right? You are really, kya bol sakte hain? Kal bhi shayad baat ho rahe the ki, you know, when the consumer priority as a customer is dal chawal. Definitely not, luxury lifestyle items, right? Shayad wo level 2 pe hoga ya priority number 3, priority number 8. If I have got a shadi at home, wo alag hi baat hai, right? But if it is not the case with majority of us, then if you have connected with me as a customer, shayad, 3 times I'll repeat, maybe I'll give you a chance. But in aajka market mein, as a retailer, I will fight for that chance, right? And we have this 2 weeks window, like what they're saying, right? Stage 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. is the 2 weeks. Already, you know, people are saying we are doing this, we are doing this, we are doing this. But that has not yet at least come into public domain the way I would think it is. Maybe there are other industries who are also thinking. Probably yes, probably no. I don't know. Maybe people who are doing multiple businesses can probably talk, right? But here is the opportunity for customer connect. Wo individually kar sakta hai kya, associations kar sakta hai kya, ya, you know, pura body kar sakta hai kya. All of you are the experts. But start with anything. Anything, mera guru ka ek bahut acha statement hai. It's better to be approximately right than 100% wrong. Generally, हमारा problem क्या है कि हमने ये perfection देखते रहते हैं, right? ये ठीक नहीं है, वो ठीक नहीं. Personally, if you ask me, this coloring that whoever kid is doing is wrong, but I can't do anything about it, right? I can reboot, but it I don't know where all my you know whole thing will go away. But continue. Is it the most perfect answer? May not be the perfect answer, but start doing something so that you know I'm connecting. I will just ask some of you, right? Harish, namaskar, right? How many of you are the face of your brand on Facebook? Aap bataye na. Have you done a Facebook live? Okay, not me. No, no. Many, okay? Yes, me. Most of us are asking manufacturers. So if you are not done, my suggestion, my request to you is please do. There is no rocket science. You just need a mobile phone, click on it, Facebook Live, and you're up and running. What is the worst that can happen? Two times you'll fail and fumble, right? So mera Hindi aisa, right? But karne ka hai, right? So please karo. Point number two. Point number three, homework for staff. Point number four, homework for the boss. And I purposely use the word homework, right? You must put in that 3 months plan, and I'll answer that question of business plan. How do I do the business plan? I'm just giving you a theoretical example. Let's assume you take aapka January ka sale. January ka sale mein shayad aapko say 100 customers aaye the. Shayad humne April 15th khulenge dukaan. पूरा जनवरी में आपको 100 आए तो अप्रैल 15 टू अप्रैल 30th टेक्निकली अदर देन यू रिमूव अक्षय तृतीया यू शुड हैव गॉट 50 पीपल बट माय पेसिमिस्टिक प्लान सेज आई विल ओनली गेट मे बी 10 पीपल माय रियलिस्टिक प्लान सेज ओके यू नो आई थिंक आई शुड रियली गेट 30 टू 40 पीपल होपफुली नॉट 50 पीपल मे बी 25 टू 30 पीपल माय ऑप्टिमिस्टिक प्लान विल से अरे मेरा Akshay Tithya is going to rock like last year. So why only 50 people? I'll get 100. Right? Now if I go back to this 25, which is, I think, more a realistic number, unless something changes in Akshay Tithya, right? So for 25 people, ke liye, 50,000 rupees is my ticket size. 25,000 into 50,000 rupees, 25,000 into 50,000 rupees, whatever it is. Now for this, to get this customer in, I have my cost of customer acquisition, which is 1,000 rupees. What will I spend and where will I spend? That is simplest of the simplest business plan for 15 days. 15 days, itna to kar sakte hum log. Every of you is there, it's there in the mind. But my only request is take a piece of paper and write down. 1st of May, aapko malum hota hai ki aapka 15th of February ka plan hua ya nahi hua. That's all, that's it. Nobody is going to hang any of us. But my only difference is, if you put it down on the paper, then you have something to watch daily. Share it with your staff, saying that, boss, listen, all of us are in it together. I think we need to get 50 people. 50 customers, kaise leke aayenge? Yesterday, when we were discussing, everybody in the team leader said, you know, all of us will get 10, 10, 20, 20 people. How many have we got? 400 and odd people. 425 people. Right? So if 15, 20 people in the core group started putting in 10, 10, 10 people, okay, chalo 200 ho sakta tha. But we have got 450 people today. Right? Exactly the same thing. You few, aapne aapka staff logon ke liye aur aapke bhi, obviously, aapka target jyada hona chahiye aapka staff se. Okay? Right? So, aapka apna target, chalo, I will get 50 people, my 10 staff will get 3 each. So 30, 30 plus 50 is 80 people. Mera target kya hai? Let's assume 100 people. Gap kitna hai? 20 people. 20 people naya customers kaise leke aayenge? That's my plan. For that, I'm willing to spend 25,000 rupees or 50,000 rupees or 75,000. I don't know whether 25, 50, 75 will work in your case, but I'm generally giving you an example that where is my gap? Humko 100 chahiye. Shayad mera staff ya existing customers kuch 30, 35 leke aa sakte hain. Shayad mera contact hai, mera phone karke kiye to, maybe 35, 40 aa sakta hai. Right? The gap is 20, 25 people. Wo 20, 25 people ke liye itna mera budget. Next question. Okay, is that good enough answer for you guys, or you have some doubts? That seemed to be the number one question. 42 messages. Oh, sorry. One second. What do you think of the potential change in consumer spending if things go back to normal? Aray, I wish. That's a nice question. I've been using the, there is something called, I wish we are all in that space, but main bolta hun. It's called revenge shopping. Nice word. Humne suna hai, right? Pehle bar. Revenge shopping, right? Itna acha ho gaya ki hamara bheed itna jyada ho jayega ki sab log aake hamare se kharidte hain. Lekin very doubtful. Very, very doubtful. Atul Saraf, very difficult to get other customers as they are loyal to previous, I think it's not customer, previous retailer, I think. Not correct. Aapke paas wo relationship nahi hai. If I consistently give you a good relationship, then I am holding on to at least my customer. The problem ye aisa hai ki hamara paas wo hamara customer ke saath relationship hai hi nahi. Kindly expand on this. You have to tell again. Good time to prospect for B2B. What should be the opinion? Hey, too fast. My new big store is getting ready. When should I go for opening on it? Okay, hold on. That's an interesting. I think kafi logo ne tayar rakhe hain naya showroom, right? Aapka plan dekho. Pessimistic mein baithta hai naya showroom. Realistic mein baithta hai ya optimistic mein baithta hai? Where does it sit? Because it is required. It will require it. Not just the the showroom. You're putting money on interiors. You're putting much larger money on the inventory. And our general attitude is, inventory kitne bhi ho, no problem. Aap sab logon ke liye. And this mein I will try and distinguish between you guys and me. Otherwise, for everything else, I'm with you. You all see inventory as an asset. I see it as a liability. Every gram that I buy, I see it as a liability that I have to sell out. That is a significant difference. If one takeaway from my 8 years of working with all of you is, all of you see inventory as an asset. The only justification is that the gold value is going up, so no problem, I am making my money, right? But I don't think that is the right way. We can debate it on a different point of time. So if you think you're confident that you're in an optimistic space where the new showroom can come in and give you internal returns, you would go. I wouldn't do. Sorry, 1 minute. There are too many. You are my guru. Oh, okay. Coming back to previously asked, how do we handle clients? Oh, no. Asking for pictures. Okay. See, I've seen a lot of jewelers refusing to provide pictures. If you are a commodity retailer working on price, lower the price, then you are worried. If I'm giving you good service, if I can build a relationship with you, please take whatever you want. That's the way I look at it. Point number one. I'll give you a more upfront answer. Honestly, tell me, is your jewelry so great that it is not available in the market? Whatever you say. All of us buy from the same manufacturers and wholesalers out of Zaveri Bazaar, right? So what I would do is turn it around and say, ma'am, aap le lo. What do you want? What else do you want? You just want the photograph? Please take. But Is there a great customer service that I can give you? Is there something else that I can give you? If you are satisfied, I'm very sure you will come back to me. आपको पसंद नहीं है मेरा कस्टमर सर्विस, पसंद नहीं है मेरा मेकिंग चार्जेस ज्यादा है, वो शायद वो एक सेशन लेंगे वो, राइट? वो अलग ही बात. देन मीन देन यू आर नॉट गुड एनफ. दैट्स व्हाई यू आर सो वरीड अबाउट वन फोटोग्राफ. प्लीज अनम्यूट आवर माइक, वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन. ओ प्लीज आस्क मितेश, अदरवाइज वी विल हैव 400 पीपल ओपनिंग अप. देयर आर मेनी पीपल हु मेक डिजाइनर प्रोडक्ट्स, देन व्हाट शुड वी डू? इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन योर पोजिशनिंग. राइट, आपने ज्वेलरी डिजाइनर ज्वेलरी बेचने का है नहीं बेचने का है, राइट? इफ योर एवरेज मेकिंग चार्जेस इज 4%, 5%, 8%, देन आई डोंट नो व्हाट आर यू गोइंग टू डू विद यू नो डिजाइनर ज्वेलरी. आई डोंट नो, somebody said important question for our industry, I missed that. So if somebody is there, you can retype that. But this year is shut down for our trade. Sorry. Please. Right? I don't think it is so pessimistic. Right? I don't think we should bring pessimism into this. Sure, there will be ups and downs. I personally think we have had a good run. Right? I just saw, humne ek kuch 50 saal ka ek graph tha, kuch Dow Jones ka number or something. Kuch 2008 ka financial times pe wo कितना नीचे कर गया था वो, बट इफ यू टेक 10 40 50 इयर्स ऐसा है, राइट? सो आई डोंट थिंक इतना नेगेटिव यू नो फीलिंग होना चाहिए, बिकॉज वंस यू स्टार्ट फीडिंग. एंड आई थिंक आई मस्ट रियली थैंक एंड कंग्रेचुलेट दिस लीडरशिप टीम, राइट? मेनी ऑफ अस, एंड आई टेल दिस टू व्हेन आई स्पीक टू माय क्लाइंट्स, ऑनेस्टली यू आर द बॉस. Technically, you cannot talk to your competitors. Obviously, you can't talk to your customers, right? So, ye, you know, this spiral keeps going. Hamara dimag ke andar jata hi rata hai, right? Yesterday, the German minister has committed suicide of the Frankfurt state, right? Because he thought that, oh my God, this coronavirus is beyond me, and he has gone and jumped in front of a truck. And it's the truth. It's come in the papers, right? So, I don't think it is so bad. I think the industry is getting together. I'm sorry, I'm pushing this point. I'm nobody really to tell you all these guys. But my request to you is, please don't start this. There is enough market. All we need to do is be two steps ahead of the rest of the competitor industries. And that I think we all have the capability, right? We all have the capability. I don't see any reason why we should say the earth is going to fall on my head. No, I don't think so. We can take some more questions if we have the time. There are so many questions, so we can figure out what we want to do. Yeah, Mitesh.
I think, sir, we can take a couple of more questions. One typical question that we have seen so far is, what about the wholesale business, sir? If you could just throw some light on
that. I will not answer your question from a direct point of view. Maybe we'll answer it a little more further down. Most of us in this industry, in my regular training program, there is a slide, there's a boy and a girl, and then there is another girl. So the boy and the girl are holding one hand, and this boy is holding another girl's hand. Right? I wish I could show that. Unfortunately, in our industry, we should work towards long-term sell-through. Please take this word, right? That is something that I have learned. most of us are only interested in the manufacturer is interested in selling to the wholesaler is interested in selling to the retailer is interested in just downloading it into the consumer. We are not looking at the sell. Okay. If we are not,
there is a
okay, right. If the end consumer does not buy, right, then none of us have sold in this pipeline. All of us are only looking at it, saying that, you know, I take from left side and give it to the right side, and I'm hoping to make money, right? I don't think that is the right strategy. I understand we have been doing like this for the last 40 years. What are you talking? Could be a counter argument. But if you're really looking at it, let's say the B2B guy, if you say that, listen, B2B and B2C will work together to see to it that there is a sell through, then you are vacating counter space. If you are not vacating counter space, then you are only trying to dump it on me as a retailer, and I am trying to push it onto the consumer with lesser and lesser and lesser making charge. Right? So unless and until we all work together, right, then each of us is, you know, force feeding ourselves. Sir, aap ye maal le lo, humne kuch udhar mein denge. Then I'm talking to the consumer saying that, you know what, humne thoda sasta 2% kam de denge. Nahi to aap udhar pe le lo, kyunki I know you know me, kind of. Then you're chasing the consumer to pay you back. Instead of that, if all of us will say, thoda time mein shayad we will downstock. Isko English, wo, humara industry mein picha pehle bolte the, isko downstocking, right? Sure, will we all take the hit? Maybe we'll take the hit. But if you are able to then say, if sab log ne sell through dekh rahe hain, to manufacturing se end consumer tak humne pipeline ka dekh rahe hain, ek taraf se, all coupled. Then there is possibility that, I know, we are downstocking consumer side pe, then automatically there is a pull system. Abhi hamara pura jagah pe pura push chalta rahta.
I think if we have most of the questions in place, then I can ask Nitin Khandelwal to do the vote of thanks and kind of sum up the whole thing. Nitin bhai.
Yeah. Thank you, Ashok bhai. Sri Shivraman sahab se 2 years pehle Akola mein hum logon ne pura seminar kiya tha. Aur dosto, main aap logon ko batana chahunga. 3 शुरू में और 364 डे ओपन रहते हैं तो श्रीनिवासन साहब के लिए हमने जब उनको इनवाइट किया और हमने जब देखा कि पोटेंशियल इतना ज्यादा है तो हमने हमारे तीनों शोरूम पूरे दिन के लिए बंद रखे, एक होटल बुक करी और वहां पे इन लोगों का हमने क्लासेस किया. तो जब ये आइडिया अशोक भाई, मैं, मितेश और हमारे बाकी के सब दोस्त अविनाश जी सबके साथ जब बैठ के डिस्कस हो रही थी तो सबसे पहला नाम इनका श्रीनिवासन श्री शिवरामन जी का आया. और मैं बहुत बहुत इनका प्रोफेशनल और कमर्शियल इनका प्रोफेशन है ये, लेकिन मैं आप सबके बिहाफ में इनको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद दूंगा कि इन्होंने पूरी तरह से कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री ये प्रोग्राम हम लोगों को दिया है. और जैसा कि हमने इनका नाम, नंबर, फोटो आपके साथ शेयर किया है, मैं आप लोगों से दरख्वास्त करूंगा कि आपके बिजनेस साइज के हिसाब से, अगर आपका बिजनेस के अंदर एम्प्लॉयज कम है, आपके ओनर्स कम है, तो आप 4-6 ज्वेलर्स को इकट्ठा करके भी काम कर सकते हैं. अकोला में हमने 4-6 ज्वेलर्स को मिला के 100 लोगों की संख्या पूरी करी थी. और जैसा ब्लू ओशन स्ट्रेटेजी का इन्होंने बताया, जो बुक्स 4-5 साल पहले हमने पढ़ी थी, किसी ने बताया कि रिच डैड पुअर डैड, तो ये जो इम्पोर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन आज हमारी जो यहाँ पे डिस्कस हुई है. और कल का जो सब्जेक्ट है वो भी इंटरेस्टिंग है, हम आपको कल का भी सब्जेक्ट इसके अंदर देंगे. और मुझे इस बात की खुशी है कि सब लोगों ने क्वेश्चंस पूछे, इंटरेक्शन किया, लोगों ने अपने आप को इन्वॉल्व किया इसके अंदर. एक चीज मैं ऑनेस्टली बताना चाहूंगा, ये जब आइडिया आई थी तब यह आया था कि कुछ एंटरटेनमेंट का प्लानिंग करें और अपन कनेक्ट रहे अपने ज्वेलर्स के साथ में, कुछ डिस्कशन करें. थैंक्स टू अशोक भाई जिन्होंने बोला कि एंटरटेनमेंट के साथ में नितिन अपन कुछ नॉलेज सेमिनार करते. और शुरू में मैं था, लेकिन आज सबका रिस्पांस देख के मुझे समझ में आ रहा है कि कितना इम्पोर्टेंट था. तो एक चीज मैं बताना चाहूंगा, शिवरामन जी साहब ने एक हम लोगों को सजेस्ट किया था, उन्होंने बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट बात करी कि कस्टमर आपके रिटेन नहीं होता है तो क्या करते हैं. जैसे एक्सेप्ट कस्टमर ऑल इज एक्सपेंडिचर, कस्टमर इज द ओनली प्रॉफिट. उसके लिए सर हमने आपके जाने के बाद में एक एनपीसी रजिस्टर बनाया, उसका एनपीसी का फुल फॉर्म हमने ऐसा दिया नॉन परफॉर्मिंग कस्टमर, और नॉन परफॉर्मिंग कस्टमर का आपके सजेशन पे हम पूरा डेटा बनाते हैं, एवरी वीक उसका मीटिंग लेते हैं, कस्टमर किस रीजन से गया, किस सेल्समैन या सेल्स गर्ल के हाथ से गया, किस वजह से गया, डिजाइन के लिए गया, वेट के लिए गया, बजट के लिए गया, डिजाइन पसंद नहीं आया उसके लिए गया, किस चीज के लिए कस्टमर वापस गया, उसका पूरा डेटा बना के उसका जब एनालिसिस करते तो एक सेल्फ असेसमेंट होता है कि क्या कमी हमारे यहाँ पे रह गई है, बजट में है, प्लानिंग में है, डिजाइनिंग में है, सेल्समैन के बताने में है, और उसमें के कुछ सैंपल कस्टमर को जब हम महीने में दो चार फोन लगाते तो हमारे स्टाफ ने जो दिया हुआ डेटा है वो सही है कि नहीं है, या कस्टमर का और कोई अलग रहा है, इसका फीडबैक हम लोग लेते हैं। जब ये फीडबैक लेते हैं तो हमारे स्टाफ को भी ये पता होता है कि अगर मैं गलत फीडबैक दूंगा तो माय ओनर विल कम टू नो कि व्हाट वी हैड डन करके। अगर हम सारी कोशिश अगर करते हैं तो हमको निश्चित इसके अंदर बहुत बड़ा फायदा होगा। मैं ज्यादा आपका समय नहीं लूंगा। सर एक चीज आपसे बोलना चाहूंगा कि अपने डेढ़ घंटे का सेमिनार रखा है तो आज अपने काफी जल्दी कंक्लूड कर लिया है, तो कल हम लगभग एक घंटा तो आपका सेमिनार रखेंगे और आधी घंटा क्वेश्चन आंसर। मैं सब लोगों से दरखास्त करूंगा, काफी लोग बीच में क्वेश्चन आंसर पूछना चाह रहे थे तो अपने नोट डाउन कर ले, और आधी घंटा हम जो रहेंगे वो क्वेश्चन आंसर के ऊपर रखेंगे, दैट्स इट। और कल हम नए सब्जेक्ट के साथ आएंगे, कल का नया सब्जेक्ट हम आप लोगों को पूरा पोस्ट कर देंगे सभी व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे, इस ग्रुप में। या प्लीज
some people are saying I came late, so you can remind them that you know we'll start sharp at 2 o'clock.
Yeah,
hum, people can we recommend that if you can start logging in around 1:45 or 1:50, it will be much better, so that in the meantime we could do a little chat while the whole thing begins off, and at sharp 2 o'clock we can start the seminar.
Aur main ek suggestion sabko dunga, आप सब नोटबुक लेके बैठिए, उसके पॉइंट्स भी नोट करिए कि आपके रिकमेंडेशन क्या है और आपके क्वेश्चन क्या है, जो शिवरामन जी ने हमको सजेशन दिया है ये टेक अवे हमारा उसका क्या है। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, रोज इस तरह हम आपसे मिलेंगे और अच्छा रिस्पांस देने के लिए, और शिवरामन जी आपको भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देते हैं। थैंक यू मितेश, थैंक्स अ लॉट।
थैंक यू सर,
थैंक यू वेरी मच।
सर एक चीज मैं ऐड करना चाहता हूँ, सबसे एक रिक्वेस्ट है, since we would be circulating lot of messages और ये सारा वीडियो जो YouTube पे भी हम लोग डालेंगे, तो मैं अपना फोन नंबर जो है यहाँ पे चैट पे शेयर कर रहा हूँ, तो आप सबसे रिक्वेस्ट है कि प्लीज मुझे व्हाट्सएप पे आपका नाम और कंपनी का नाम भेज दीजिए, सो दैट मैं एक व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप बना दूंगा फॉर अवर इंटरनल सर्कुलेशन के नेक्स्ट सेमिनार कौन से सब्जेक्ट पे होगा और कैसे होगा वो सब सर्कुलेट करने के लिए।
That is also good. तो कल हम उस पे करेंगे, और जो भी और लोग ज्वाइन करना चाहते हैं, अशोक भाई मैं ऐसा चाहता हूँ कि इसको स्पीकर फोन लगा के हम ज्यादा लोगों को भी इन्वॉल्व कर सकते हैं। हमारा 500 लोगों का रजिस्ट्रेशन है, आज का सक्सेस देख के मुझे लगता है कल एक्सीट करेंगे लोग, तो हम ज्यादा लोगों को भी इसमें इन्वॉल्व कर सकते हैं।
वी कैन इंक्रीज द नंबर्स, इट्स प्रॉब्लम।
या
नो प्रॉब्लम
सर, 500 आई थिंक इज द मैक्सिमम एक्चुअली, आई डोंट नो, वी विल चेक दैट आउट। 1000 वी कैन गो अप टू 1000।
या
सो वी विल इंक्रीज इट, वी विल अपग्रेड इट।
आई विल पुट द चैलेंज टू ऑल ऑफ अस, वी शुड डू अ सेशन विद 1000 पीपल।
यस
सर, इफ यू Please don't challenge us, sir.
We'll do more than that.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow.
All the best.
Thank you, everyone. $337 is an amazing number. I'll put Mitesh's number here. Mitesh, what's your number?
98204. 98204. 1048,
sir. 448. Mitesh,
can we have a record of all the chat?
I'm just looking into it, sir. I'll just check on it, sir. If you can.
There must be a provision.
Sure, sir.
It should save automatically. And somebody wrote these colored lines. I don't know.
How did
it happen? Who did that?
No, somebody has a smart
It's iPad. A pencil kind of a thing. Oh, okay.
It's an iPad, and probably by while handling it, this has come out.
Which you shouldn't come. Anyway, good. Take care.
Okay, sir. So should we end it?
Sir, Ashok sir, Nitin sir, any feedback? I'll correct the lighting.
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
It's going. Shall I end?
Yes, sir.
Because still some people are, maybe we'll wait for 2-3 minutes. Some people are still putting their numbers, Mitesh.
No, actually, they're doing the other way. I've asked them to send me a message, so I've sent it twice. I'll just check whether if I can keep a backup of the chat.
There's an icon coming below where it says, write on Shivram's, whatever, we lost that. Okay. One suggestion, Mitesh, maybe we should, tomorrow's thing, we should start with registration.
Correct.
Then automatically you will get the names.
Okay.
You know how to enable registration, right?
Yeah, that I know, sir.
Yeah, fine. Chalo, see you. That topic for tomorrow is fine.
Day after tomorrow's topic is, I think, perform or perish. By that Mr. Is, Hemant Shah.
Yeah, that you will tie up.
Yeah.
Okay, chalo, good. Thank you so much.
Thank
Bye.
You,
thanks for all the help.
Hello.
It's a new meeting.